Hello everyone, this is Indu Harwani. Today I'm going to share about SAP SuccessFactors Employee Center. Before directly jumping into Employee Center, this is very important to know what is SAP SuccessFactors is all about. This is going to be the content of my presentation. First, we will start with SuccessFactors, what is SuccessFactors. Next will be what is Employee Center. After knowing this, then I will take you through the demo system of SAP SuccessFactors and Employee Central. SuccessFactors. SuccessFactors is a cloud-based HR solution which is designed specially to meet the needs of an organization. It is an advanced end-to-end offering of cloud solution for managing all HR business processes. Every organization wants to simplify the HR process and create a place which truly engage their employees. So SAP SuccessFactors is the best solution to track the information related to the employees. Employee Central. There are various modules under SAP SuccessFactors. One is Employee Central. The organization has to keep and maintain the employee track record. SAP SuccessFactors Employee Central solution is a flexible global core HR solution that helps you to meet the expectations of your people as well as the business. Employee Central is creating the master data which helps the businesses to meet the prospects of the people and the requirements of the company as well. So let's go through demo server. First, we have to log in into the SuccessFactors. By logging into this, it will take us to this page, home page. This is the home page of SAP SuccessFactors where you can see above is to-do list. Then information related to the employee and their specialty. In to-do list, you can see what is the task pending from our side. Above, you can see the home page where you can navigate and see there are so many modules under the SAP SuccessFactors. Goals management, performance management, compensation development, careers, succession planning, recruitment, onboarding and offboarding, payroll system, reporting, My Employee File, Admin Center and many more. By clicking into My Employee File, this is the Employee Central. Let's go into the Employee Central. You can see that you will first above get the information about the employee name, at what position they are. There you can see there are many other modules under Employee Central like employment, information, compensation, payroll, time, benefits, and talent profile. First, personal information, me. This will tell you about all the information related to the employee. First, you can see the personal information where you can get the all information that is related to the employee, like their name, nationality, language, etc. Many things about their personal information related to the employee. Next, we'll get the other information like information, ID information and biographical information about the employee, like their personal ID, date of birth, etc. Contact information of the employee, address and dependence in employee. Next is payment information about the employee. Here you will get the payment information like payment method or bank account details of the employee and in which currency the payment is going to be done. Next is employment. In employment, you will get the information about the employment of an employee, like organization information. First is here you can get in organization information, you will get to know the position of an employee, at what position and from which date the employee is that position, organization information in which company, at what location and from what duration employee is in that position. And apart from that, job information, the supervisor of an employee, the job description, what is the role and what are the job responsibility of an employee, you can say. And employment details, that is hire date, first date work and all this information related to the employee's job position you will get here and the job relations. Apart from this, you will also get the compensation information like their current pay, their salary structure, etc. Their what is their payment, recurring payment, their fixed payment, etc. All the information regarding to the compensation will be shown here in the compensation module. Compensation statement, their payroll. Next is time. This is very important to know about this. In time, you can come to know about the time. You can see the timesheet of an employee in a week, how much time the employee had worked, their time off, their weeks, and all the information related to the time you can see under the time Here you can see that there is a go to timesheet. When I click into this, this will take into the timesheet of an employee. This is a page where it will take you in the timesheet. This is a timesheet where you can see from so and so date person had worked for how much hours. In the whole week, the person had worked for 52.30 hours in a week. Next, by backing into the employee profile, next here you can also see that in a week, total plan was 36 hours, but employee had worked for 52.30 hours. And on the day in which you are seeing, you will get to know that today's plan is zero and employee had worked for 8.3 hours. Time off. If I talk about the time off, you can see here balance as how many leaves are the leave of the employee is pending. And by clicking into the time off, this is the thing which you will get to know. Here you can see the time off balances, that is how many leaves are pending of the employee. And if you want to take, for example, a new leave, employee one, then we can go into the new absences and take a new leave. Get an approval for the leave from here. And you can see here the calendar on which the employee had worked and when they have taken the leave, when they have the leave. After timesheet, we have another module like benefits. Here you can get the information about the benefits to the employee. Like they have these benefits, global benefits, I can say, like health insurance, meal allowances, travel allowances, etc. All the information related to the various compensation of the employee or various global benefits you can have here. Apart from this, the overview of an related to the performance of the employee, you can here see it. Skills of an employee, performance again, performance related information, their reviews, objective, etc. Work experiences within an organization and what position they have worked within an organization, the certifications and licenses, formal education, courses, the employee header, their career goals of the employee, awards and recognitions. So this is all about Employee Central, where you can see all the information, personal information, employment information about the employee. Apart from there is one more function where we can see the whole organization chart. Here in action, by clicking into the action, we have an option of organization chart. When we go into this, we can see the whole organization structure, the peers, dependents under the particular person. Here you can see organization chart, like Ananya, up one level. You can see Ananya is reporting to this person and all these other peers with Ananya. In position organization chart, you can see the chart with the positions. As I said, first the recruitment, then maintenance, manufacturing, then maintenance manager. So in this chart, you can see the chart with level of positions. Apart from this, even company structure overview. For example, if anyway you wants to see who is in that position, if I am to contact someone and I wanted to know who is in that position, you can see in company structure overview. For example, I am clicking on the finance. I wanted to know in finance cost center, who is the advertising head? I can come to here that Moli is the head of the department in the cost center advertising. So this organization chart helps to know the various position and about the position of an organization. Thank you.